What's going on, guys? LivingZombies here, back with another Pokemon Go video. And in today's video, guys, we are talking about the next community day in the game for, of course, the month of April, guys. Do remember Pokemon Go did post on their blog post, save the dates for upcoming C days. So we know the next event will be a classic C day on April 7th, which is a Sunday. And of course, a new unique C-Day will happen about 2 weeks later on Saturday, the 20th. So yes, we do get two C-Days next month in April. So for the classic C-Day, guys, I did have a few guesses for this one. I was assuming, you know, a starter Pokemon, because it has been a while since we have gotten a starter Pokemon classic C-Day. So I thought we would be due for another starter Pokemon, possibly a Gen 2 starter like Chikorita, Cyndaquil, whatever. But Pokemon Go did post a teaser on Facebook and Instagram. I don't think this is posted on Twitter as of yet. So they might post it later on tonight on Twitter, or possibly they might post it tomorrow on Monday. Who knows? But on this teaser, guys, you can pretty much figure out exactly the Pokemon that they're teasing for the Classic C-Day next month. So this was the video, guys. I did screen record this on Facebook. This was the video that they posted. This was the teaser. And if you guys listened to it, it does, of course, play a Pokemon's cry. So a lot of people, of course, already put the pieces together here, and they figured out that this was the cry of the dragon type Pokemon Bagon. So yeah, again, there's that cry in the video. And if you guys go to your app and go to Bagon and of course click on the Bagon, that's the cry of Bagon. Very, very similar. So yeah, of course, they are teasing a classic C-Day of Bagon, right? So yeah, this was one of my most desired classic C-Days, this and Beldum. So I will happily take a Bagon classic for next month. Now, it's kind of funny too. You can also say it's going to be a Bagon classic C-Day too, because when Bagon first got a C-Day event, it was in the month of April too. That was back in 2019, guys. April 30th, 2019, from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. That was a kind of a weird time frame there. That is when Beldum did have a C-Day, the first ever C-Day for the Bagon, guys. So of course, the shiny family of Bagon did debut during that event back in 2019. And of course, the exclusive move for the Salamence is the exclusive move Outrage. The dragon type move Outrage is that signature move. But of course, here 5 years later, we also do have Mega Salamence in the game that you guys can of course get that Outrage on too. So yeah, they could maybe feature some Mega Salamence energy in Pokestops. That would be kind of nice for a Pokestop research task, or it might be in the $1 special research, maybe some energy for the Salamence. That would be pretty nice there for sure. So yeah, it is pretty cool that the same month that it came out back in 2019 is the same month it's getting a classic C-Day here in Pokemon Go too, guys. So yeah, if you need some shiny Bagon or some Bagon candy, whatever the case may be, guys, that is coming up again on the 7th of April, Sunday local time, classic Bagon C-Day. So I'm pretty excited for that, guys, because again, I do need some extra shiny Bagon for sure. I am pretty low on the shiny Bagon. So yeah, guys, if this is the C-Day, which again, I mean, it should be, let me know your thoughts down below about the Bagon classic C-Day. You guys excited to get some more shiny Bagon, get some more candy? Let me know your thoughts down below, guys. If you enjoyed today's video, drop a like in the video, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.